was born in 1010 BC. I lived in Bethlehem, but currently I live in Jerusalem, the capital of Israel, and home to the Ark of the Lord.
What obstacles have you faced on your journey to Canaan?
I faced many obstacles, but my most noticeable ones were escaping Saul's evil plan to kill me, and you might have heard the defeat of Goliath.
What are the most notable events of the life?
Well, I was anointed king by Samuel, and I recently established Jerusalem as the capital of Israel, and I moved the Ark of the Lord to this beautiful city.
Who was a positive influence on you during your toughest times?
I'm gonna have to go with the prophet Nathan. He was a positive influence on my reign and told me an interesting story that helped me get back on track after my simple affair with the lovely Bathsheba.
David died a peaceful death that ended his reign of Israel. He was faithful to the covenant his whole life, except for the time he had an affair with Bathsheba.